the tote. Going the clear favourite here. For the Encarta Builders, race number 5. Green light on. Set to go. They're ready. Racing. West of Westeros was second last to hit the ground. It's a packing field, though. Going up on the inside was My Attitude. And now Atlantic Jewel takes over, and whipping around them was White Cinder. White Cinder, a narrow leader from Atlantic Jewel, keeps kicking up on the inside. Then came Matilda Hook. Featherback, She's an Urn. Then came My Attitude, West of Westeros, not in the race. Around the corner, Atlantic Jewel, the leader. The second favourite's about two or three in front. Atlantic Jewel, too good. Matilda Hook second and White Cinder third. Then came She's an Urn, West of Westeros, well back there with Matilda Mercado, My Attitude and Jetta's Girl. And the run's pretty good, around 25.08.